following the current crisis in Ukraine and the Russian invasion in Ukraine, there has been, I would say, an increase use of missiles, of fighters, of UAVs at the border, close to the border to NATO territories. So it increases the risk and the threat from an air and missile standpoint. It is for us really important, more than ever, that we are able to train and to get this capacity growing in these current circumstances. It is a clear message, or clear expression of NATO commitment to readiness.
Цель – беспилотный летатель.
Есть цель.
Цель уничтожить.